If there is one thing that is catching all our attention is back-to-back weddings. It is the secrecy and sudden PDA between Bollywood young actor Arjun Kapoor and Malaika Arora. And now getting candid with Karan Johar on his show Coffee with Karan Season 6, Arjun confessed that he is no more single. In fact, if rumors are to be believed, then duo is planning to get married next year itself, and as per the report, when Arjun was asked to comment on his relationship status, he said, "No, I'm not single." And this candid confession of his left sister Janhvi Kapoor, who appeared on an episode with him, speechless for a moment. Moreover, Kejo then asked if he would be introducing this new partner to his family anytime soon, to which Arjun quickly added, "Clearly it has just happened," pointing towards Janhvi. Well, earlier this year, Arjun had opened up about his family has been wanting him to be get married. Meanwhile, after the recently public appearance at a recent fashion week wherein he was seen seated beside Arora, the duo has been pretty open about their relationship, and it seems even though they have been remained tight-lipped about it. We would like to add on that Arjun also answered the most obvious question post that. When Karan asked him if he is now open to marriage, then Arjun responded surprisingly positive and said, "Yes, now I am. Earlier I wasn't." Well, we can already hear the wedding bells. For more updates on Coffee with Karan Bollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Next 10 World.